Thank you. saw the words of the words themselves. Word, the first virtual reality. Reading and writing the book at the same time. Reality. Thank you.
Into the fact that I'm blind.
I'm off work. Choreography of 100 dancers that happened this summer in Brooklyn called Authority Figure. And this particular piece is dedicated to Planned Parenthood, which is a very important organization for women and underprivileged people in my country. And a lot of evil people are trying to shut it down because it means empowerment for the poor and for the oppressed. So that's what this piece is about. Anyone that isn't. Ribcage Cathedral. Hope.
Drown at the bottom
of
the heart. After you fall in, fall in, fall in,
don't
fall in,
fall in.
You learn to live in the fall.
You learn to live in the
and
fall.
And you realize
you were tricked,
you
realize
to, feel afraid in the
you
first
were tricked
place.
To feel afraid in the place. First place.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you all so much for being here. I'm Eartheater from New York, and this is my first time playing in The Hague. And it's a really pleasant feeling to be here, so I'm happy to share it with you guys. The audience is really its own being, and every night is so different. And maybe you can tell that what I do up here is quite a lot of it is improvisational. So it's really a energetic collaboration with you guys. I know that's always true performing on some level, but the impulses that I get are feel like we're in this like massive fMRI machine, and like I'm sensing all of the I can feel the waves. I can feel the like it's like we're a collective brain together, and I feel, you know, where things are bursting in the room, you know, or like, you know, and it's I've been trying to teach myself to pay more attention to that, even though I know it looks like I'm really in my own world up here. I'm trying to keep my peripheral vision on you guys. I heard that actually piercing your ears is really good for your peripheral vision. So if you're wondering why your girlfriend is always can see you, it's because she probably has the pierced ears and not you if you're a cis dude. but yeah, apparently that was like the first ritual, like one of the first rituals of tribal cultures, pierce the baby's ears so that they micro-evolve to have this peripheral awareness. I don't know how I got there. I was trying to convince all the boys at the show yesterday to pierce their ears. I was like, all you gotta do is just burn the end of a needle and stick it into a potato. And it's just bada boom, bada bang. You get a nice little hot ear, little adrenaline rush. I should bring potatoes to my shows and needles and lighters.
Your brain on lies. Ooh, it light up in the MRI. Ooh, like a tour of fireflies. Ooh, look at the a lot of brain power to project these dumb fictions. I see you kept your story straight after all this time. Your cognition is highly activated, helps to believe what you've created. This is your brain on lies. Introspective consciousness projecting your disguise. This is your brain on lies. The monitor is telling me the truth is localized.
so we flex. Got that micro-eviumness. Got that nanomolecular tech. Got that psychosexual thrill. Got that hypothetical pill. Got that proud romantical intake. I'm an inevitable earthquake. Drop it in the deck. Drop it in the deck for a sec. Backflip out to bounce on the next. I don't belong to a sect. Too much comfort wrecks the intellect. There's been wisdom in my eye. I see all things from all sides. I see all things from all sides. For this solar powered bliss, human 01, type 1, alien, 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 type 1, alien. You know, when you're on these airplanes, you get inspired to make tracks, you know? Make some hot tracks. These are brand new. Those were two brand new things. I was like, you know what? I like these people. I'm gonna share some of the newness.
How much more time do I have? 2 minutes? Give this one a whirl. Actually, all right. This is going to be my last song. Okay, thank you. Thank you all so much. It's dangerous up here.